Last in Star Wars there, haven't I?
Hide in Versio. Inferno Squad. Commander Versio. You must be important.
Nah. It's not on. It's on YouTube. It's on YouTube.
Look at me.
Live stream. YouTube. You poop.
So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out.
Aye.
Just give me the code.
No, he hasn't even been in or nothing.
You know we can really use someone like you.
Not a...
Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually. My best technicians are slicing into your droid right now.
No.
Take on my offer.
Especially the state I was in.
All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. You don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
Yeah, I was fucking kettled.
VZ. 626.
Couldn't even keep my eyes open.
626.
Fucking swatted, lad. I was awake, but my eyes were just shut.
Wish I could, but we don't have the droid's access code.
Might I suggest finding the access code?
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the only way to access this droid's data is to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Analysis shows the ID-10 has been remotely activated.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention crew, we have an enemy droid on the loose. Send reinforcements immediately. That is what I would say if anyone could hear you. I don't mind saying that I don't have any.
I don't know what I'm gonna fucking do here, man.
Droid, access the security systems. Find the schematics.
Okay. Ventilation system, you motherfucker. Where is it? That's not it. Is it right there? Events.
Get moving, droid.
Okay. Come for a vent, you fucking cunt, there it is. Well, it was mad, lad. So no, but he was like getting into going, I was like, lad, what are you fucking doing? Yeah, it's like... You fucking biscuit.
Command wants to report on the Nakira operation being intercepted. Thanks. We need any information.
I don't know, you know. I'm not, mad on the hard biscuits. Anyone played the Shell Park game yet? Oh, it looks boss, lad. Just a half-decent indie game. I don't know if you should be into it. I like the look of it, like, I can't think of the name of it. Do you like, it's mad, it's like, fucking...
Contact me when it's done.
Looks beautiful, do you like the look on it, you know what I mean? But it's a bit of a platformer. It's just like the way it's done, do you know what I mean? Like the graphics and that. Oh, lad, he loves it, lad. He loves to do the hippie, hippie shake.
If you're done, regroup with me. It's time.
Sam Rickle. It's one of the bit boys. We're our own separate firm on our bus, me, Danny and Rickle. We're called the Elite. The Elite. The Elite. Yeah, copyright the Bullet Club.
Right on time. Let's go.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. Right on time.
I'm moving to the communications
when
center.
When is it, Bertie?
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then, just sit down and be quiet.
Droid, open the cell.
Hello.
Oh, home. Right.
Agent Hask, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Commander Versio. You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction. Droid, open the cell.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after... After that, we'll figure out what to do with you. So, until then...
have started on the dark side, something, something.
They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the Rebels decrypt that transmission before I delete it, everything will fall apart.
Took her face off. Nice.
Need a slice.
Who've you got? Turn up the father side, lad.
I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
Everybody's on Fortnite. Defo, lad. Defo, be mad. Should be an answer. Should talk to someone on my feed, lad. I'm streaming on YouTube, aren't I? Just go on your aim. Press share and then go broadcast. For you. Going off!
Agent Hawk, I'm in position.
In this game.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction.
No, it's just a campaign, eh? You can go either third person or third person as well. Quality.
Casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko, those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Endor, Death Star stage.
Fiat, you fool. Get me Inferno Squad, now.
He's an habitual fibber.
We have eyes on a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star's shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here. One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll...
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Yeah. Metalloid.
Shock the area.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent.
Canal Enzo, that's a fucking bad time, yeah. Fire.
Electronics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut. Can you open it? I think so.
Yeah, it's upstairs, watching Netflix. Endor is mine.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Ooh, what gun is this? Oh, it's a sniper, I'm not into that. Die later, you bitch.
Clear.
Okay. Those can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No. TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Oh, shit. Look alive, agents. We can grieve later. Right now, we need to move.
On you, Commander.
We need to reach Platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only way back to the Corvus. Agent Miko, scout ahead.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask, contact the Eviscerator. I need to speak with the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. Patching is through now.
We should not
Admiral,
be...
Infernal Squad is evacuating Endor. What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we paid the price.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Miko. We'll take care of them. Looking for him. I have a visual on the patrol.
We should slaughter them where they stand.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until I do.
Apologies, Commander. Of course.
The Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this means still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Oh, yeah. Like, no, it's like partners, you know what I mean? Like, strictly. No.
Much longer.
Commander, look.
Be ready, Agent Task.
TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander. We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark.
Oh, you twat. Yeah.
Trooper,
oh, I hope so.
We're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Hope. The TIE fighters are on the top level.
Up and fire!
cough. That's okay.
Agent Miko, situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay. Need a slice. Situation report.
Commander, rebels have seized platform 4. It's gonna be a fight to take it back.
Looks like you're ready for it. Trooper, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
Yes, Commander. We're with you. The TIE fighters are on the top level, Commander. We won't make it unless we take out every rebel on the ground.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
Ready when you are.
On my mark. Open fire! Scanning. That armor shoots storms from blaster.
Neutralized.
The platform is ours. Get to the lift. Meet me at the top to secure those ties.
Yes, ma'am.
Copy.
Commander, contact on the platform. Enemy forces are sabotaging our ships and preventing an escape.
Take them down, and secure the TIE fighters for our escape.
Suppress and extract.
I'm looking forward to it.
Enemy officer!
Push forward! Get the Corvus ready for retreat.
Yes, Commander.
So something like this wouldn't happen again.
I know. Hard to believe this is all that's left.
This destruction is the true face of the rebellion. It's the reason we've been fighting so long.
Tried to make them afraid, we only made them angry.
Subbed.
Someone told me once that rebellions are built on hate. I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when they destroyed the first Death Star. We adapt or die.
Commander, we have a problem.
What is it, Hask?
The Corvus was damaged by the Death Star explosion. Engines are down, but the crew is making repairs.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus. It appears to be fully functional.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus.
What? Oh, you made me die. You did make me die. Fucking every time.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field. Destroyed.
What about the Admiral Stark?
Oh, I died again now. Lost me mojo. Fuck back off to a waterford, you cunt.
Commander, quite a few ship signals outside the debris.
To everyone, though.
Any of them Imperial?
Fuck back off to Waterford.
They've either retreated or destroyed.
Waterford.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
The Eviscerator is positioned near the Corvus.
Haven't you seen Shay and Steve Old Timothy, lads? No.
At least Hask isn't alone on the Corvus.
The Evan had returned. Oh, lad, you need to get on him, lad. He's fucking hilarious. Steve Old Timothy, lad. Fucking brilliant. All the Evan fans love him.
Agent Hasp, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers 2, defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Load of war.
That's one for
Bombers
you.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
I'll start it all to you on my feet. Whoa, that shit. Watch me on this Star Wars. I'm in the space battle. Woo! Just do it on your blower. Because I thought YouTube. One with the grass on. Can't use it while I broadcast. I'm in the broadcast.
Our radar can't hold against those Y-wings, Commander. That'll do it.
Oh.
I'm right behind you.
Commander Versio, order your ship to retreat, then join me on the Eviscerator.
Sir?
Classified orders, Commander. I will brief you in person.
Yes, Admiral. Inferno Squad, the Admiral and I will rendezvous with you later.
Understood, Commander.
Yeah. Same, just go on your profile, but you've got to pay for it all. I don't know, on Xbox it was about £8 or something. Sure, you can do it on fucking Xbox as many times as you want.
You wish to see me, sir?
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
I'm off to space battle now, which I'm back onto like a video, but I'll do a space battle after this, once this video ends. I'll lower this.
Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor. And the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial.
Graphics are sick on this.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now. Here are our next assignments. They are unusual. But these are unusual times. Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
In preparation for Operation Cinder, we've been ordered to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security for Moff Wraith. Agent Miko. You have the corpus.
What is up to yourself, Samara? Who's just that?
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
I'm afraid to inform the Admiral that
the one you don't get on with.
Planned.
Attention, attention. Rebel ships have entered from our space.
Oh, so it's the step die, don't get on with.
What's the plan, Commander?
Keep this Star Destroyer safe.
Go.
The rebels can't learn about operating.
Are you watching, Zan, yeah?
Move to intercept that enemy Corvette.
On your position.
Engage those rebel ships. Yes, Commander. Corvus is on the move.
Stay on
him. Ah, killed myself. I'll go online. Scrapped it.
Yeah.
What's called that finish in the end? Did he miss a pen? I don't know, just fucking kick me out. Yeah, multiplayer. Starfighter assault. Not heard from Lloyd, no. Got it. Because I'm taking air away, aren't I? In January, someone needs it, that's all. We haven't picked yet. Do you know what? I haven't even spoke about it for ages. I've got like 5 tons to take somewhere, and I'll probably take 5 tons with me. Do you know what I mean? Only like away for a couple, just only 3 days or something. She wants to go to the dam, but lads, I can't be. I know I'll go to the dam and I'll come back and I'll be back on the weed, lad, and I don't want to do that. There's a few places like that, lad.
They'll all give things.
Our turbo laser's still active. For now, defend those generators.
Got them online here. What you've got to do is like shoot in front of them, not like the arse end of them.
There is an enemy on your tail.
Get in. Wait. Yeah, so Jake's still blanking, yeah. And do you know the other thing what put me off? I would have went to Maribor, but Tom just fucking stole my fucking flights and I couldn't be arsed with that. And I don't want to go near Seville for that final, so plays on me head to go fucking. I'll be in no mood for them. I'll be away from the final. Lad, I went well or not, and when I went back final as well, I have food poison and everything. Fucking all of them. Shitting like fuck. Fucking hell. Lad, was it lad? I had one bottle. I bought two plates and had one bottle. Didn't even I had one patchy. I'm saying that all over fucking YouTube.